In this video, I will show you the benefits of using split screen. How you can use split screen to make things easier. For example, buying groceries online and ticking the items off in the notepad on the same screen instead of switching between the apps. I will also show you how you can switch between apps in the split screen and enable and disable the multi-window mode on Android OS. So let's get started. Split screen feature lets you run two apps simultaneously in the foreground. Sometimes it's much easier to get the things accomplished when you can see a pair of items on your screen together. Whether it's a tweet and a web page, a notepad app and a grocery app, a chat window of two different messaging app, or any other work assisting combination. Thanks to multitasking of Android smartphone, you can display two applications at the same time, and this can be very convenient. Some will use this feature to watch a YouTube video while taking notes. Others may prefer to open a website and copy paste the location to the Google Maps. Split screen multi-window feature lets you copy information from one app to other very easily. This multi-window mode comes handy. Let's say you scroll down on Amazon, maybe searching for a product while chatting with a friend on WhatsApp, discussing about its features. Or maybe watching a YouTube creator in the half screen while utilizing the other half screen to follow them on social media. Let us learn how to enable split screen or multi-window feature on Android OS. First, tap on the square recent apps button located at the bottom right corner. And if you do not have the square icon, then just use the swipe up gesture. Now tap and hold the icon of one of the apps which is located at the center of the app screen. After that, you will see an option called split screen with two rectangle icons. Just click on it. Now the first app will go up and you will see a series of apps in the next half of the screen. If you found your app, that's great. If you didn't find the app, then just tap the home button and then use the swipe up gesture to open the apps drawer. This will provide you access to all the apps on your phone. Here, choose any app you like. For example, I'm choosing the note-taking app. As you can see, two apps are running simultaneously on the Android split screen. Now I can search the grocery app for necessary items, add them to cart, and check the items off in the Google note-taking app. For example, here I am adding kiwi fruit to my cart. This way, you can make Android phone into a productivity powerhouse. Let's look at another example. Here, I am choosing Amazon app for the first half and the notepad app for the bottom half of the split screen. For example, here I'm adding NVMe solid state drive to my cart and ticking the item off from the list. This way, you will know which items you already bought and complete those shopping list in a more organized way. Let us see how to change apps in the split screen. First, click on the two rectangle icons located at the bottom right of the screen. Choose the any app by swiping left or right on the screen. You can also use swipe up gesture to open the app drawer. Here tap the app that you wish to add to the bottom half of the screen. For example, here I am choosing WhatsApp app in the combination of Amazon app. Now I can inform the team members which items needed to be taken care of. For example, here I am adding AMD CPU and other items to the cart. Now let us learn how to exit this split screen. You can see a middle horizontal line that divides the apps. Simply hold down the middle horizontal line and drag it up if you want the bottom app to take the full screen mode, or drag it down if you want the top app to have the full screen mode. Now, as you can see, we have successfully exited the split screen mode. So this was the quick introduction of the split screen feature of the Android OS. If you like this video, then consider subscribing to our YouTube channel for future updates about useful videos. I hope this video was helpful to you, so share this video with friends.